Do we have any love him.
No.
We did. He just died very quickly.
We also left them RDS. I mean, LRMS to death.
We got into the city and then...
Yeah.
Don't worry, they'll never find him.
What the hell is a luchador?
No. Oh, nice shot, Megan. You did hit him in the head.
So, is there particularly good places to put your ammo and bad places as well?
Not in the side torsos.
Well, if you
have an XL, don't put them in your torso.
So. Don't put them in your torso?
If you have an
XL. Oh. Josh, wake up.
I put it on last to this guy on chat. Who needs music
piracy? I would put your SR in ammo in your spare arm where there's no weapon. Because if they blow off your torso on that side and your SR is gone, the ammo is useless anyway.
Gotcha.
That way you don't need the ammo and still have the weapons, provided they...
Wait, do you have an XL or a regular?
You have a regular.
Then I just keep it in the fucking torso.
Yeah, but doesn't it
yeah, I did, but I walked right out there like got really smoked.
What?
They found him.
Look, either way.
Yeah.
If he had an XL, I would put it in the torso because then he could blow up, cause an ammo explosion, and kill his torso. But he has a standard; it doesn't really matter. Keep it in the same thing that you have the SRMs in.
Isn't there a risk that it'll go internal though, with like 2 days
of SRMs? Guy's coming in like he's important. You know that?
Yeah. Well, he's in an Atlas. He's already pretentious. Hey, right, he said happy birthday to you, Megan.
Ah, oh, yay!
Say thank you, Megan.
Hooray, I did damage!
The penis.
Cute.
Sucks.
At least it's safe to say half of our members didn't do anything. Exactly.
Yeah, I think that was just a bad round for us, alright? I'll be right back. I need to go grab a drink.
Mm-hmm.
I think that's why.
Well, Lone's asleep.
Yeah. What's up, Lone? How you doing? I think you're taking Otori's place. Because he is out.
No! Yes!
Why?
Oh. You are the worst, sir.
I love that you come back as soon as he says Lone's taking your place.
Us people.
I've been here the whole time.
I see how it is. What do you mean by us people?
God.
He's here.
Atori, we need you!
Atori,
we're getting rid of you.
I'm
here!
Yeah, it's fine. Hey man, shit happened.
Ready up. We made lunch again.
Also, Dan, don't put any ammo in your shield arm.
Ammo
put
them
in. Put them in your leg. Your leg's in your head.
Put my ammo in my legs and my head?
Yep, put yes. One tongue in your head and four tongue in your head.
Alright.
Whatever you have up in your leg.
That's not true.
I
shoot at Centurion's legs all the time.
It has the least chance of blowing up your torso.
Yes.
Your ammo will not kill you if your leg blows up.
This is true.
Okay, this is true.
Right. But just because it's in the leg doesn't mean we don't target the leg. In fact, that's pretty much a general order. Everybody shoots the leg. Yeah, but he has lasers in it. It's a Centurion.
Oh, shoot the legs and light back.
There you go, slaughter monkeys.
I like where he thinks.
The heavier or assault, you're better off aiming for the tools in the legs. Regardless of whether they have ammo in it or not.
Well, luckily we have managed 2 games so far in 1 hour and 5 minutes of being on the air. I feel like we have failed in the dead air business, whatever. Shut up. Somebody else make a better joke.
Bend over, I'll make a joke with you.
Yeah, you wish. You go ahead and have fun with that.
Tiny.
That one was much better.
How long does it take to change an ammo slot?
Relax, dude.
You don't know what you're doing.
Eight ammo slots, so fuck you.
I only got the FU part, everyone else talked about.
The only part you needed to hear.
Yeah.
Pretty much.
Considering the amount of time you spend in the mech lab, I don't want to hear you complaining about other people.
Alright, have at it. Oh, I didn't write it up again. Now I have at it.
Alright.
Too many people leave the unit after tonight's drinking and debauchery.
Oh, goody, the desert.
For one of the 12 leaves, we'd do the arty party.
Don't worry, Lone, I will kill him for you. Alright, hopefully somebody will show some love to the RT for me. I will try.
Alright, where are we at?
I'm over here.
The most helpful. Okay, shall we go to F5 then? And that whole area? That little mountainous area?
Sorry,
let's go.
Too bad going down a mountain doesn't make it faster.
You realize you're trying to make you a target instead of themselves. Told you.
So are we hanging out with G5 or what's going on?
Yeah, I think so.
E5,
F5, that whole general, the five line over where, you know, we can actually kill things.
Yonder.
Shall we just wait here and mob up and then just go take it by force?
Yes, somebody just shot my leg.
We gonna conga line up here, or what?
No, with conga lining, just get everybody up here and come in force.
Okay. Are we quite ready to go in there and take their...
Right. Hey, I'm working as best I can.
Yeah, well, she's a missile boat anyway, so she should be taking up the rear.
I'm gonna swing around the F6.
Okay.
And try and narc some guys.
Kyle, how the hell do I get out of it?
So y'all can win
these. F4.
F4? Okay.
You probably will.
Aha, thank you.
We should begin moving in.
Looks like it's walking with such a purpose.
How's that?
Mark is up.
Fire on Bravo.
Hey, secure missiles on Bravo. He's behind that mountain. Let's not waste any more.
Seems they're not up here.
I don't sound so efficient.
Oh, never mind.
Bravo.
They are indeed up here.
How about a UAV, right?
Yeah. That will do.
Bravo.
See where they are.
Finally.
Bob, you're narked.
I'm not playing anymore tonight.
Come on now, Keith.
I spent looking at a wall.
Okay, hey, we got heavies over here, heavies and assaults.
D6?
They're on both sides, D6 and E6.
Yeah,
that's
true. Alright, it's gone, it's passed.
Yeah, you were narked, Bob. I tried to tell you. There's a lot of chatter. You are now narked, Legio. Hug a wall.
It's too late.
We got a Raven up on top of that rock, it looks like.
They've got a Raven and they've got a Kit Fox in the back.
Direwolf coming up through the patch right here.
Target hotel.
It's a Kit Fox.
Hotel is not a Kit Fox, it's a Direwolf.
Sorry, Foxtrot is. That's the one
hotel.
Yeah,
he's on me pretty
focus
hard.
Hotel is walking right into the midst of you.
Get him in the back. Get him in the back.
He's down.
Gotta let on Kyle.
Some help. Some help.
Golf. I'm about to go.
I'm done.
Happy birthday. Everybody wants to kill the birthday girl.
Bitch, I will hug
you. She was hugging the Atlas.
Maybe,
she knows what, dude. Good kill, Kyle. Kaji, you're narked. This is an absolute fucking furball.
Man, it
is.
Indeed. Oh, crud.
I'll be right back.
Oh, crud.
User disconnected from your channel.
Oh, I'm exploding.
They wait for us. Contributed,
19
points of damage, couldn't get a single thing.
User joined your channel.
Welcome back. I managed to make this injury with my medium lasers and my auto cannon LBX before he killed me because I was shooting at fucking wall.
Was it lagging?
Yeah.
Fuck yeah. I've been lagging all day.
Okay. I saw that.
It was rough. If it's any consolation, Keith, we all enjoyed it. I know, it's not any consolation. I'm sorry.
I turn, shoot at him, dead center torso with everything I got, and it's a wall. Just turn me around right away.
Right? Well, if nothing else, you were an incredible meat shield.
No, I'm in a Raven. There was no meat shielding, and nobody was around me. I couldn't even defend somebody properly.
I jumped down, so I moved up to try to help you out, but I was too late. I was kind of slow getting there, so.
I'm going to log out and try to restart my reboot my computer and reboot my,
your router.
My router and everything, try to square this shit away, because if not the case, I'm pretty much useless, so.
Right.
Oh.
But I'll be drinking. So.
Wonderful.
You better be.
I have been. I'm on the like 8th rum and coke here.
Oh. Get on my level. I'm on my like 3rd beer over here.
We're about to take shots over here.
Okay. You're like napping. Be quiet. Yeah.
Wake up. Wake up, Josh. I know you're not asleep. Wake up.
Alright, I'm gonna log out. Shut down and try to fix this, alright?
Alright.
Alright, catch you guys in a bit. Hopefully.
Hey.